So aim of our today's practical is to isolate or to distill out clo oil from clo powder drug which is taken for our today's practical. So first important thing, take 50 gram of clo powder in a flat bottom flask, then add sufficient amount of water in it, then add some porcelain pieces into it to avoid bumping. This is a Clevenger assembly. Here is a condenser which have an inlet and outlet. So proper water supply and electricity supply is needed for our whole practical. So switch on electrical supply, then adjust temperature around 80 to 90 degrees Celsius, because we know that boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius. So we need to adjust temperature near in between 80 to 90 degrees Celsius and start your assembly. Then after half an hour we'll have the condensing, we'll get the liquid as a clo oil. Now we'll have the condensed vapors of clo oil. It's near to Clevenger you get in a milky solution form. Now add sodium chloride in the filtrate. Now take sodium chloride, add in a test tube to separate out oil layer and water layer.